I'm on the road. Try to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like I'm again. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is how my skin's so black that it turned green. Well, I gotta act up and find a new pleasure. When I got a side chick trying to do better. A faded physical reflection with another face. All I ever really do is do it.
It's a UFC middleweight matchup.
Artem. USA!
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight! Here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same.
He scores with a huge left.
Big power jab.
Whoa! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Swing and a miss.
He lands a huge left.
Over the top.
On another one. That hurt him. Hard straight punch.
Nice left hand. Solid jab.
Big shots.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, my goodness. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Oh, over the top. Oh. Head kick.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Defense, nice block.
Big punch.
He continues to score with his strikes.
boom, right on the button.
Very good overhead. Those are really starting to do some damage.
Yep, no doubt about that.
Ah, big overhead. Good block.
Man, that was a big
strike.
He's hurt.
Now he's looking to finish. Time now for our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Check it out again.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Here he is, your winner by knockout.